Oh, fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire. Burning, burning, bad. Welcome to Zen Gaming. I'm Zen. We are playing the 2013 update of Tomb Raider. It's been a blast so far. It's very cinematic, and so let's just jump right in and get back to it.
Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Fire. Obviously. It's in, from World War II, it's actually not a skeleton. It's kind of surprising. Fire Striker? Okay.
This should do the trick.
Yeah, nice. Can I just like throw it into the fuel? You better run. Run your buns off. This shit's not okay. Can't be that easy. What the hell? Good Lord. Oh, oh, oh. Oh no. It's a hell of an obstacle field. Ouch. No rescue.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
Swing. Okay. I don't know about this. No. That's a fun action sequence. Get there in time. That's not okay. You killed the guy. At least nothing's falling anymore. Something I can burn right there. smashing. No, a fire. Is there anything worth getting right now? We got a skill point.
A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara.
No life.
There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
More health for sure. It's kind of an easy one.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Nope. Uh-oh. That was cool. Ah. Oh, fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire. Burny, bad. Clearly, this new rope arrow thing is going to be part of it. Pull on that. Okay. Oops. Well, that doesn't do anything. That does. Now I gotta get up there somehow. Gotcha. I'm not even going down there for 10 XP. No thanks. No desire for that. Now what? Somewhere else to go? Oh. I guess I'm just gonna jump. This is the way to go. I wasn't sure. Pull that down? No. Nope.
That looks like a good spot to hook into.
Oh, I can only do one? This will get me across either way. At least this will get something special, I guess. XP, bleh. Except I didn't get my rope bridge, did I? I have to climb back up there to get it? I mean, this was a mistake. Oh no, how do I get back? That's like some crazy strength, just pull a door down like that. Just a blue smoke.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot Jessup of Air
Force
1778.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Got badly hurt when I landed and needed grenade. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
You're gonna leave him
I
to die?
I'm out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara.
True.
Save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
I think that's where we're going to end this episode. If you're having fun, give me a thumbs up so that other people can find these videos. It's kind of how YouTube works. And be sure to hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it. That way you get notifications when the next episodes come out. And I will see you then. Later.